Hi, my name is Nathan, and this is my last lecture project. Be grateful for every morning you wake up, because you never know when it may be your last. Embrace every second, minute, hour, day, week, month, and year that you get to spend with your family. I am lucky and blessed to have two loving and caring parents, and a little brother, also known as my little butler. She likes to get it started. She likes to get loud. She's popping that champagne. My family has been through many ups and many downs, but at the end, we still have each other's backs. My family members are my number one fans and supporters, and I have no idea how far I would be off the path of success without them. Time bomb out to detonate. Try to cut the wires, but you're too late. Whiskey stain on her dress now. She's wearing it proud. People come and go throughout my life. My family is one thing that will stay with me forever, no matter what. Even through the worst possible situations, my family is still my family. Nothing can ever change that. However, if I had to choose one individual person in my family that I look up to the most, it would be my mom. My mom gave birth to me in Long Beach, California on March 23, 2000. She does so much for me, and I cannot thank her enough for all the things she has done in my life so far. She wakes up early every morning to go to work and comes back late in the afternoon, yet she is still able to help my younger brother and I with homework. She still cooks for us no matter how tired she is. We do get into some arguments, and there have been times where I felt like I didn't need or want a mom. But at the end, I realized how ungrateful I was being, and that all the things that she does is because that she cares for me and wants the best for me. I love her so much, and I want to make her proud. I'll give her the whole world if I could. My friends are a huge part of my life, and I have no idea what I'd do without them. Link up is in the building. Turn up. Yo girl will get slayed. 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 Bring her Ronnie Sloan. Yo girl will get slayed. Yo girl will get slayed. Yo girl will get slayed. Friends are people that can help you through your difficulties. They're people that you can trust and lean on during tough times. My friends are just that. They listen to me, understand me, correct me, and keep me in check when I'm getting too far out of line. They are my second family, my brothers from another mother, and my sisters from another father. I'ma take that gamble, lay her flat just like some sandals. Flip her like a channel, then pass her off straight to Lambo. I'm on slum. I'm rapper like a gif, I'm like a rumpa bum bum. I know you tryna f, so girl, don't you dare play dumb. Baseball is my stress reliever and is something that is muy importante to my heart. I played many sports when I was young besides baseball, including tennis, soccer, and swim, but I sucked at all of those, so my parents decided baseball was a sport for me. At first I was disappointed because I really enjoyed tennis and all my Asian friends also played tennis, but then I figured out quickly that I was a complete stud in baseball, so I dropped the racket and picked up the glove and bat.
Got me some braids and I got me some. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't bond with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toe. This shit is hard.
Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I am. I have met many coaches and teammates throughout baseball. My coaches and teammates push me past my limits when I want to quit, and they make me not only a better player, but also a better person. I hope to play at the Division 1 collegiate level one day, and then go professional, but we'll have to wait and see. Smiling, you see me from the nosebleed. I'm the new 3 and I change out to my new D. White I have a song. When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. There have been some times in my baseball career when I wanted to quit and hang up my cleats. I felt like I was no good, and I just didn't care anymore.
but during these times were my family and friends helped me the most to help me get back on my feet. Hung up on my wall, I have a famous quote by the famous football coach, Vince Lombardi. It's not whether you get knocked down, it's whether you get up. I live by this quote till this day. At the end of the day, even if you had a terrible day, thank God for letting you live through one more day on planet Earth. Life is short, so try to enjoy the ride while you can. Don't let the big or little things bother you and ruin your life. Smile, laugh, enjoy yourself. Life is good.